fucked the whole country.
You're a slave to history. Even after calamity, you fight against the only order that can guarantee the safety of your people. You, solely, are responsible for this.
What the fuck are you talking about? I ain't the one who sells the goddamn nukes.
In history. Jesus fucking Christ, where the fuck would you nuke a whole goddamn country because you're a mold?